Got eyes on an engineer. Careful. Flamer.
Multiple bodies.
There's the officer in charge.
Fucking stinks here. Got to be careful here.
Give alarm.
How did my team do?
Looks like they secured the perimeter.
Remember, you need to talk me through what you see in there. If I'm right, that place is important to the poison operation.
Missiles in boxes.
Anything high?
Yeah, they're all marked with PG-240X.
Get down to the basement. The blueprints say there's a ton of electrical work down there.
Yelena!
I'm here, Danny.
You were right. It looks like this is where McKay's people are making the chemical weapons. The bombs.
We have to fuck this shit up now. Get me to any computer you see. I'll overload it.
On it, Yelena.
Business? I'll rebuild! And by the way, you're causing a huge environmental disaster. I thought you kids loved the environment. You're all gonna die. I mean, why did you volunteer for this? It's got suicide mission written all over it.
Blinking green light.
Then I go?
Yeah.
I'm stuck in the control room!
Everything! The building is filling with that poison! Fuck! I saved you, I lose 20, 30 of us minimum. I can't.
Fuck!
Find a way out, Danny! Find a way out!
Entertaining to watch. Seriously. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call out my boy Anton for more soldados because you Garijas are really starting to piss in my lemonade.
Air support.
Yeah.
Ma.
Danny, I want you to know I had no idea the factory would blow up. And I couldn't risk that many of my guerrillas.
You did what you had to.
If it ever comes down to sacrificing one versus many...
If it makes you feel any better, Clara would have done the same thing. You're more alike than you think.
Moving the puck on, how about the fact that we just completely destroyed Castillo's ability to make chemical weapons? This is a huge blow to the regime.
So they can't make any more of the bombs they dropped on us at the hotel.
All that's left is what was made before.
Always another target. If you don't mind, I'm just going to enjoy breathing for a moment.